Hello, everyone. How are you? Good. You can't answer me. Wonderful. What's with the background, the psychedelic background? Well, it all relates to the video you were just about to see of last night of what happened to me. The psychedelic background relates to a East Bay bike party that occurred in my hometown of Walnut Creek. And the theme, it seems to be, is light up the night. So people were really lighting up the night in very interesting ways. What happened was, is I'm just sitting here in front of the computer, kind of like what I'm doing now. And all of a sudden I hear all these people kind of yelling and screaming. I'm wondering, what is going on? Who are these people? It wasn't right outside my door, but I could hear it. And my wife and my daughter, they thought it was a, you know, a party, somebody watching a sporting event, something like that. I thought, no, that doesn't seem right. So I got on my bike and I rode over to the BART station, and there's my daughter there, rode over to the BART station to see what was going on. And what I found what was going on is coming up right now. Okay, so here we are at Pleasant Hill BART. This is a short distance from my house. This nice lady there was telling me about the East Bay bike party, and this is the party. It was supposed to start at 8 o'clock. It was about 8:30 at this point. No one was on a race. Everyone was just having a good time. So they were getting going, and check out this next clip. This is pretty cool. So here I am at a stoplight, Walnut Creek. You can see I'm a little bit bemused by all of the fun. It's actually a really fun party, and so at this point I have no idea what we're doing. As the title says, people showed up, they ate, they drank, they danced. They smoked, and some even smoke cigarettes. It's the East Bay Bike Party. It happens the second Friday of each month. I found out about it by just going to the BART station, but you can find out about it by where else? Going to their Facebook page, and I got the link coming up right now.